How would you describe Derek Nesbitt?
One of the greatest teammates ever had.
Just a hard worker.
The ultimate leader.
In front, they score! The captain, Nesbitt, with the overtime winner!
Comes to the rink, and whether, you know, good or bad, he's always competing.
Derek Nesbitt, here with the Gladiators. The captain, moving right in, shooting,
passionate, hardworking.
He's the hardest worker there, and you know he does everything right.
He's always doing the right thing, it seems.
One word, I would describe him as the GOAT.
He's a great person, hard worker, fun to be around, just salt of the earth.
He's just a role model. You know, you come into the locker room and you can't just look up to him with everything he does on and off the ice. He's just a positive guy. You know, every time you're around him, he just makes others happy and he makes it fun.
What he's done for hockey in Atlanta can't really just be summed up in a short video, to be honest.
Back thinking I was just going to play for a year. I don't really have an expiration date, per se. I'm just going to keep playing as long as I can produce and play my game.
It's a lot when I'm going to play till it kind of becomes a discussion with all your buddies around the same age. But, you know, there's no real reason other than this is just, it was natural for me to keep going.
Back and shoots, he scores! What a shot! Loose and they score!
Comes up front, Nesbitt shoots and scores!
You just love the game that much.
I mean, there's nothing else I really want to do right now, so I mean, yeah, this is it.